What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. I appreciate you coming back and watching like always. So extremely random drop today. We got the Eternals official teaser. You know, if it's over 2 minutes long, to me it's a trailer. They say teaser, but you know, it is what it is. The Eternals have been around since like 1976, you know, like they're really low-key and underground. Jack Kirby introduced them to the world. He's one of the like most famous comic book artists of all time. The guy knows what he's doing. He just makes such beautiful artwork for Marvel. It's ridiculous. I think it's cool that they're doing this because the Eternals are low-key. They're not popular like the Avengers, the X-Men, Spider-Man, and whatnot. So me personally, I never read the story as a kid. I used to just skim through comics and see them, and I never really picked them up or bought any of the comics. So I think it's cool that they're exploring something like this new. They're going to expand Marvel Phase 4, like I talked about in my last trailer reaction for Celebrate the Movies. They did tease it. So, you know, I'm very curious to see what they're going to do with this. So let's check this out and see what this is about. Yep, good music. Pop off.
Wow. Speechful. Listen.
Wow. They're coming, huh? Wow. What an intro.
Who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
Wow, all right, so they are connecting it. I'm sold on that. I wonder what they're gonna do. How are they gonna connect it? Who's gonna be the villain? Looking great. I'm glad they're exploring this. It's just, you know, long time coming for certain fans of this series, and you know, it's just, it's looking good. Angelina Jolie, you saw Kit Harington from Game of Thrones is in this. Salma Hayek's in this. Great cast lineup. It's going to be good. I know it's going to be good. I like the random drops like this. I like stories that I've never heard of or seen. I like that they're going to bring this to the big screen. I thought it was going to be a series, but hey, it's a movie. That's awesome. You know, they got a lot of explaining to do, like where were they when Thanos was trying to take over with Infinity War and Endgame, right? But only time could tell. I'm sold. Hope you guys are too. Thanks for stopping by. If you want to give me a like and subscribe, I appreciate that too. Until next time, peace out.